Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata real estate market for the first 9 months of 2017, comparing it to the first nine of last year. So getting right into it, for all types of homes in Kanata, the average price now is just a little bit over $385,000, which is an increase of 0.7%. Breaking it out into the basic two types of housing categories, freehold and condos. So for freehold, the average price now is almost $413,000, and that's an increase of 2.2% compared to the first 9 months of last year. Condominiums, the average price is $220,000, and that's actually down about 0.5%. Now, the interesting thing is that there's been 30% more condos sold, 181 versus 140, than there were last year. In terms of how long it's taking to sell a condominium, freehold, they're selling an average of 34 days, and now the condos, they're selling in an average of 86 days. And in terms of how much sellers are getting for their property, for freeholds, they're selling for over 99% of the list price, and condominiums are selling for 97% of their list price. Now, if you want more detailed information, you can go to our website at agentinottawa.com, or if you want to see how Kanata is faring compared to the rest of the city, then click on this link here.